It is now. Sorry for the delay, guys. We are on Losers Round 6. I want to go ahead and give you guys a breakdown on what we can anticipate in the rest of the bracket here. So this is Losers Round 6. The other round in Losers Round 6 was Morty versus Snarf. Morty did win it 2-1 against Snarf. Phenomenal Palutena player. So now we've got him waiting for the winners of this round, which is going to be between SSJB and B Squared. B Squared originally hailing from Purdue, really starting that scene pretty aggressively and raising it up to where it is. And then, of course, we got SSGB, which is local to Indianapolis. So cool to see what we got. Well, B Squared's here in Indy, too, now, so that's a win. But winner of this, of course, will face off against Morty. Winner of that will face off against the Looter of Winners Finals. So we are getting really close and closing in toward the tail end of this tournament here. So anybody who is tuning in and watching, you've got some great things coming, so stay tuned. In the meantime, this game, I mean, we've seen Cloud already take this stock, but he's really focused on getting any extra percent that he can. I mean, he's sitting at 128%, definitely a kill percent.
I think he tried to, or did he use his up B for his limit, I think?
He did use his up B for his limit. It's over now. He's out of that limit.
Brady's been putting in work this tournament. She hasn't gone to anything in like 2 weeks.
Really?
She's like kicking ass at this tournament. It's crazy.
Oh,
she
my goodness,
has
that
such
nair
a
kill.
Natural instinct for this game. It's crazy.
Well, she played absolutely phenomenally when it came down to Smash 4 as well.
She's just a great player.
Yeah. I mean, she had Toon Link matched in that one.
Oh,
Young
yeah.
Link is just the better Toon Link, so.
Yeah, poor Toon Link took the Nerf knife pretty hard in this game.
Ooh, putting that bomb out there to put a little pressure on that ledge.
I can definitely see the similarities in her playstyle compared to Smash 4. Like, just watching her, I can tell, like, just by her movement that this is exactly, like, not exactly, but really close to how she played in the last game. She's just always holding center stage, throwing bombs, throwing boomerangs. Now she has Nair, which is ridiculous.
Yeah, that Nair does you. I mean, I didn't expect it to kill, even at, like, 130, 140 over at the ledge. The back throw's
like,
not quite the old school Toon Link style, but.
No. So, like, imagine Smash 4 Toon Link, but with a frame 3 Nair. Like, that's just terrifying.
Ooh, killing him with that forward air. Holy cow.
Gosh, bomb the forward air. I have not seen much Young Link in this game so far, but. And she's making him look really clean.
Dang, that forward smash is going to finish it. Now they're evening out the stocks. B Squared sitting with just a little bit of a lead here. Starting to run away a little bit, but the percent's coming back from Cloud. Ooh, spitting him out with those up tilts. Putting the pressure on with that bomb, dude. Sitting there in shield, it's throbbing. You know things are going to go down.
Oh,
limit? That's enough.
Yeah, she's been landing
Holy
with that
cow.
Down air a few too many times.
Yep, saw it. Condition.
That was a close set, all things considered.
Yeah, I agree.
He died at, or he had 82% left on his last stock, so anything could have happened there.
Definitely.
I'm not sure what percent was she at when she died.
Well, she was pretty low. I mean, 50 maybe.
Yeah,
when the initial hit, I
was strong.
Yeah. It was a hit, that's for sure.
Why was Snarf scaring you earlier?
Oh, well then just press start and start over. Hang on. Sorry for the delay, guys.
Cloud took that second game very handily, and with that. The music in this game is awesome.
Yeah, for real. Damn, Toon Link's got that eyeliner.
Yeah, I know.
The eyeliner.
Like, just seeing young Link in HD in this game is just like, oh god, please give me Ocarina of Time HD on Switch.
They already gave us Ocarina of Time 3D. How many times do you want them to give you Ocarina of Time?
Three times.
Three times.
I want like a...
Because they put it on the GameCube.
Yeah, I was just pretty much a direct port. Because they still have like the C-stick buttons on it and everything. I mean, I appreciate that they put it on the GameCube. There's like, wow, this game's fire. We're going to put it on the GameCube.
Wow, this game's fire.
Oh my god. He went deep. There really wasn't much Brittany could have done about that. She was pretty far out. Like, she had to jump in to be able to make it back.
Yep. Ooh, hit him with that forward smash, though.
Yeah, that's a beefy forward smash.
Yeah, double swipe. Ooh, that bomb, is it going to protect? No, it deflects. This has been like literally the craziest stream today.
Yeah, it's been a crazy day.
Yeah, in general. I feel bad for you because of all the chaos with it, but no, what happened, I Boss Battle Games, the mall ended up closing today due to the weather, but they didn't alert these guys. And so they showed up and they're like, shoot, well, we're gonna hold the tournament anyway and you guys can just come in the back door. And so they're still holding this big tournament, but the whole mall is closed.
Yeah.
And so it's just been all sorts of a juggle. And then we're holding it in the other room because the main room wasn't ready because of the mall and all this. And it's just been piecing everything together, but we're surviving it somehow.
Yeah. Fortunately, I didn't make it in the bracket, but I'm still having a good time.
Good. That's all I care about, though.
Yeah, really.
Is that you are great.
I'm here for the people, not. I mean, of course,
I'm
I
here for the people.
The people are the important part, though.
Well, they'll get you in next round.
Like, I would have gone to the weekly Friday at Guardian Games, but I didn't, like, none of my friends were there. Most
yeah.
of my friends, I was like, yeah.
Am I one of your friends?
Huh?
Am I one of your friends?
Yeah, you're definitely one of my friends.
What?
You drug me out to this to Salty Sundays last week. You're the only reason I came last Sunday.
I know.
I had a lot of fun, though.
Dang, there's some crazy juggles going on right now. Beast Friend's not careful. This is going to be the end of the tournament for her. Ooh, that, oh, that shield pressure, the danger!
The Skittle.
The danger!
I'm trying to suicide spike, or not suicide spike, but just try to spike her with that upbeat.
Yeah.
He got me with that last time I fought him.
Brittany trying to put on any pressure she can because she's got to take this game in some sort of clutch fashion. Ooh.
She's got to get a good edge guard on him.
Getting that bomb set up.
He's really close to getting limit.
Yep, there it is. I mean, she gets hit by a cross slash, she gets hit by a lemon. I mean, oh, that's it. That's it.
Oh, directional air dodges.
Holy cow.
It is so, especially for Smash 4 players, just air dodging. Trying to get back to stage.
The madness. Game 3, guys. Brittany's got to be counting her lucky stars on that one. Because it was close.
Yeah, it wasn't.
And she could have still taken it, but it wasn't looking too great. You're right.
If you would have made it back to stage with Lemon, it would have been a scary situation.
Game 3. Winner of this faces off against Morty. Winner of that faces off the loser of winner's finals, which we don't know who that's going to be yet. We got Benson and Morty sitting in the winner's finals spot.
Benson and Morty play after this?
Benson and Boris. Benson and Boris.
Benson and Boris?
Mm-hmm. Loser of that plays against the winner of Morty and whoever wins this round.
Is Benson just dead set on playing
Me Brawler?
Me Brawler forever?
He's been winning. I mean, if I was winning, I'd probably stay too.
Yeah.
I'd throw that crossbar to the ledge. It's a good call.
Yeah, just Claude not being able to hold limit anymore is just... You gotta use
Man, that miss input with that side B.
Yeah,
unfortunate.
It looked like when she threw it out, she was pretty far down there, so...
Yeah, that was really no coming back. She'd already used a jump, too.
And Young Link's recovery is really good, but I'm not sure if she would have even came back from that, though.
Yeah. Gosh, you can tell she's lost some of her momentum now.
Yeah, she's not playing as clean anymore. Like, I've been seeing her do, usually if you see her short hop out of a shield and do a Zair, she's more than likely trying to do a Nair, and I think she's been messing those up a little bit this set.
Yeah.
I feel like this is
the bomb stopped that limit. Slash, whatever it was.
Just traded.
What were you saying?
I forget what I was saying.
Oh, well, my bad.
You gotta take this stock quick.
I agree. If she doesn't take this stock, she's gonna be in a massive deficit. Which is gonna be up,
yep.
Down one, three.
She's gonna have to make the magic happen.
SSJB feeling very comfortable, even with that high percent.
Catching the tomahawk there.
Oof.
That was massive damage.
Yep. Man, just outside of the range of that grab. I mean, SSJB is just putting on this pressure, not giving her any opportunity to get in. Smart call, recovering low. Ooh, putting some damage on there. But she's got to watch out for that limit.
Oh.
He throws it, able to quit.
Try to catch the neutral get up.
Ooh, that bat. Oh my god, that down smash almost did it. That's going to be enough.
Such big hitboxes.
I don't like this setup. I'm not going to do it.
Alright.
Try to find somebody to commentate with. Inma, you want to jump on commentary?